is a carpenter and a rugby player gearing up for the rugby season. After a bit of an off season of not doing a lot, he's just very stiff and all ready for an adjustment. With Alex, everything tends to be pretty tight, so we're just going to do a full body general today.
Super sore.
And I'm going to start you face down for me.
Sure.
So definitely in through your ribs here. Up through there. Left SI joint's very, very jammed.
Thanks.
And, oh, you're very welcome. And you move significantly better through that right knee than left. Now, can you do a hamstring curl up into me here? And so that's not great. Try that again. Good. And then curl up for me here. Sweet. So, I'm going to get you turned facing towards the camera for a second. Shoulders back a bit. There we go. Hips forward. Okay. I'm going to lower you down there. Sorry, dude.
No, that's fine. Do your thing.
Very high up. I'm not tall enough for this, so I'm going to pin your shoulder there. There we go. And then I'm going to get you turned facing your other side.
Same thing.
You betcha. Just tuck the mic in there, so cross your arms, roll you here. Get that moving.
That one was better.
And then I'll get you face down for it here. And then I'm gonna bend both knees up again, which now you're nice and even through both knees. Get you to raise your right leg up, size it'll go for me. Good, and then left leg up, size it'll go. Good. And I have you here, and here you're still a little tight through that right hip, so I'm just going to check right in through your glutes here. Piriformis is a touch off, so I'm going to jam a thumb into the piriformis, bend you up, turn you out. You okay with the pressure like that?
Oh yeah,
awesome.
Feels great.
Takes a lot of pressure off that right side. Awesome. So we'll shift up here, and then nice deep breath in. Good. Forgot the mics.
Oh, I felt great.
Good. And then nice deep breath in. Nice. Let's get you turned onto your back for me here, bud. And
I like my hair.
It's great. Get the mane going for when rugby starts again.
I moisturize it now, so it's healthy.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm learning things.
Yeah, I'm just fed up with mine. I was hoping to get it long, but it's getting cut next week. I'm very excited for that.
Yeah, there's probably about 15 annoying, awkward parts that you gotta go through.
Yep.
And then it just, one constant, it's long in there, an annoying stage.
Yep. That sounds right.
Yeah. I was thinking about getting rid of mine too.
I'm glad you didn't, because it looks great.
Thanks.
And I love it. But yeah, like I said, I just don't have the patience for my own. too many dumb things that I have to cut out, and it takes takes forever. It's why I'm so inconsistent about posting, quite honestly.
You need to...
I just need to find somebody to edit it for me.
Yeah.
Ankle's tight.
Yeah, always.
Honestly, the foot overall is moving pretty well. Oh yeah, ankle's pretty tight. And now it's just been a mix of, like, I have a few on backlog, but I need to record a lot more. Sitting here with me next. Just knowing you, we're gonna check shoulders. That trap is really tight and actually first rib.
Yeah, I've been carrying the world.
I'm feeling that, man. So we're gonna get that first rib adjusted here. I'm gonna bring your head over. Nice deep breath in. Out. Good. Way happier. And then I'm gonna borrow the arm here. I'm gonna bring you up and back. Shoulders. I'm going to say better than usual for you, but
thanks.
Still not great. I adjusted before I even had to pull on you. Good. Then I'll switch you here. And that's definitely on the tight side. I'm just going to switch the mic around here. So I'll bend you up here. Good, good. Nice. Here we're gonna do traps. Because you're also really tight there.
Yeah, so there's a thing about that. So over like the last like month or so, I've been like subconsciously, you know, if I'm just standing straight, I've been sort of like leaning back.
Yep.
Instead of like being hunched forward, you know, so I'm like over exaggerating backwards and I don't know why.
Interesting.
Yeah. So I'm going to assume that that has something to do with...
How's your balance feeling?
Oh, my balance is great.
Okay.
I think.
Yeah?
It's like a normal human. But yeah, I don't know why I've been doing that. I'm thinking maybe it was just like sore body and just trying to compensate away from it maybe.
It can absolutely just be a pattern of, yeah, trying to avoid sore movements, but...
why I come to see you.
Well, exactly. Single-handedly keeping me in business some days. Feel like okay, all up for me, though. Let me know how we're doing.
I feel great. Yeah.
Perfect.
Thanks.
My pleasure.